You scored the goal. You controlled the pace. You owned the pitch. Now we're on the street. For not building the beautiful game in our country and not developing a culture. It all begins now. Football culture begins now.